show, ladies and gentlemen. Tony Lopez was dating this girl by the name of Sarah Jade Blue. Now a lot of people believe that they have broken up for good. SJ deleted 3 pics with Tony, leaving just 1. And that's all the proof we have. Are they broken up? Who knows? I assume, though, if Sarah went through her Instagram deleting every single picture she had with Tony Lopez except for just one, then yeah, they're probably definitely not on good terms. Maybe not a full breakup, but there's definitely something going on. It could have to do with all the allegations towards him and Andreas. Like, who really knows? Anyways, ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for watching another video. Make sure you guys subscribe, turn on the notifications, and check me out over on Instagram and Twitter. If you guys would be so kind to follow me, I'd appreciate it. Peace.